Guys, I just got back from a field trip from Charleston, South Carolina.
Where are we going?
Was at the Hunley Museum. They had this really old submarine.
Right.
Hi. Hello.
I'm Karina Massey. I am the FB.
Shout out to Karina Massey.
Since it was in salt water so long, overcome mistakes in the first two, of course, the moon landing. Now, when they found it, it still hit it. The 30 minutes of being up, then you come down here. By that time, I told you the whole story and the kids asked questions. I hate to do it. Decide to put clothes on them. These are body forms turned backwards. First, if you're up, you handle the coffin, you step up. Watch everything you get. So what you have to do is you handle the coffin. You get one of everything out of your body.
Hey, where is my girl? Go on the submarine. They're going back to the bus. You have to stay in one group.
Line. Come on over this way.
So after the Hunley Museum, we got back on the bus and drove to Liberty Square to have lunch.
Where are our destinations? Liberty Square.
After lunch, we took a boat to Fort Sumter and we saw some dolphins.
Come on, Mommy, are you recording?
We're going to go down in just a minute to the bathroom once we start moving. In just a few minutes. We're going to
back now.
After Fort Sumter, we got back on the boat and went to the aquarium. At the aquarium, we saw fish, stingrays, we saw a bird eating a mouse, and I got to pet an alligator.
Sarah.
Hey, look.
This is for me.
that close.
Look at that ear. His ear.
What do you have that goes up and down your back?
Spine.
Okay, it's a bone that's in your spine called a vertebrae. The whales have a vertebrae just like we do because they're mammals, just like us.
Who's hungry?
Me.
I'm hangry. Yeah.
My glasses. That one.
Excuse me.
You
said
the burrito.
You guys doing okay?
I wanted the
You have fun, Anna? Who's hungry?
I hate
paying
for this.
On the way home, we stopped at a nice restaurant in Columbia, South Carolina.
Come on.
So after eating, we took the bus home and we arrived at 9:30. It was a long day. We had lots of fun. I hope you enjoyed our video. Thanks guys for watching. Bye.